morning, church, and welcome. I'm Danielle, and on behalf of the church, we want to thank you for worshiping with us this morning. If today is your first time, we hope that you are feeling welcome and at home. If you haven't filled out a guest card, you can do so now by scanning the QR code on the back or by texting the word welcome to the number on the screen. Because we want it to feel like a big family here, there are always so many events taking place to connect you around the church. To ensure you don't miss out on a thing, follow our social media and go to our website for all the details you need on each and every event. Our discipleship class will be starting a new class today. If you are newly saved, we encourage you to take this class. The class will be directly after service each week and lunch is provided. If you have any questions, see Donna Johnson. Young families and young marrieds, join Pastor Stephen and Pastor Amy, Joe and Lydia for a time of games at Upper Tampa Bay Park this Saturday, March 11th from 2 to 5 p.m. Sign up today for you and your family. Grace and Faith Youth, our next event is coming up on March 26th during service. We will be having a board game circuit. Our next senior lunch is coming up on March 31st at 1 p.m. If you are 55 and older, you're invited to lunch and a great time of fellowship. Here at Grace and Faith, we see it as an honor to serve and see every serving opportunity around the church as what it is, ministry. From cleaning to parking to greeting to teaching, every job is important and every job is making a difference for the kingdom. We can only reach as many people as our teams, so help us expand our reach and join a serve team today. All you have to do is fill out the serve card in the chair in front of you and drop it off at the welcome desk, place it in the offering buckets, or scan the QR code for the online form. We have many connect groups up and running. This is a way for you to connect with others while growing yourself in Christ in the process. If you are not a part of a group, we encourage you to find one and join today. We want to take a moment to thank all of those who have made pledges for Vision 2023. As we start a new month, we want to thank you for your continued support in helping us reach our goal and making this year like never before. For more information, go to graceandfaith.church/Vision 2023. Church, we want to thank you for worshiping with us today. And as always, to find all the details and to sign up for any of our events, connect groups, and our discipleship class, go to our website at graceandfaith.church. Pastor Rob will be up in a moment with a message to stir your spirit with a hunger for more of God. We pray that you are encouraged by today's message and that you have a blessed week.